Ever since I was a little girl, I dreamt of having two children, preferably a girl and a boy. Unfortunately, in 2013, I was diagnosed with breast cancer, and that was the moment when I saw my dream slightly shattered.
Zoe and I have been best friends ever since we were 6 years old, so it was a huge shock to me when Zoe told me she was terribly ill. Certainly for my daughter Lizzie, try explaining to a little girl why her godmother can't stand on her own feet anymore.
After chemotherapy, I had to follow a hormonal treatment which would take about 5 to 10 years because my cancer was ER positive, which means actually that the breast cancer was fed by my own estrogens. And by the time I possibly would be able to have a child, I will be 40. I started thinking about the possibility that I would never have children, and that really saddened me a lot. I could interrupt the treatment for about 2 years and then open a window in that period to have a baby. Well, I don't know if that increases the risk of the breast cancer to return, and doctors don't know, but I need to know. The Big Time for Baby study would answer these questions and give me the opportunity to have a baby in a safe way, which makes me very hopeful, and I think other women in my situation too.
I can only hope with all my heart that Zoe could have a baby one day, and that maybe our children could be best friends as well.
You can make a difference by supporting the Big Time for Baby study. With €3, one patient can participate in this trial for a whole day. And you, how many days will you support a patient? More information on bigtimeforbaby.org. Donate today.